Hungry? What's next? Get them ready. Out.
Stay alert.
Up there.
take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
Keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. It never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
Get the deer.
Go on, girls.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Too big? There you go. Good boy.
Atreus, the time draws near. You must prepare yourself.
What? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna. Afra. Esu. Sofna. Hathon. Sofna. 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 Thank you.
the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. Prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. Or go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
Do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Look. I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Well, I'd recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Right, brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me?
Fairy.
Are you ready? You walk as though Ymir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grimms. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? No more thought.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help, don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Atreus.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No. But it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
And we're not alone. On your right! We should check on the protection stage. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You were right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here? Ah, we need a way around. We won't find him this way. Let's find that trail of blood. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap, if you can clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good. I'm skeptical by nature, though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea. All right, where's that trail gone?
Too many for a scouting party. They must have a camp nearby.
I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Or you can do that. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
Goes through here, leads deeper in.
There will be more.
Well, someone got in the bear's way.
Fire from up! That one's got a sling. Look out, brother.
Atreus, are you here?
Huh. Well, that's for the best. Let's find a way out. The trail leads back out. We'll need our own way up to find it again. Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter. Kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
Do you think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. Hmm? You know the lad.
Atreus! Where are you?
Look out!
Atreus! Atreus!
Fenrir. And then I'm not sure. I was so sad. And then I was angry and scared. I remember running. There was a bear charging, and I charged back. That had to be a dream.
Your emotions, they transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that. You taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had.
That's what she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus.
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
This way.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that.
Now!
Another room! To the left!
Incoming fire!
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing teacher's thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Oh, I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
one. Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Storms are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Another raider to the left.
It's been like this all night.
It must have been inside the stable when I fixed it.
Atreus!
Yeah, I'm just checking
to bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there.
A moment.
The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older.
Now have a proper rest, my brother. Things are always brighter in the morning.
I have need. You would not find me good company. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
should have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you? A calm and reasonable person. If the moment calls for calm, I'd say the moment calls for calm.
You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word out of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. It's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say? Don't take all day.
did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care.
Oh!
my sons and your boy. All father has plans for him.
Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you. Mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold their own.
All set. This'll get you home.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth. From me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
chains, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwood.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
The door didn't see anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. Do you think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home. Almost to the bridge. No, I think the bridge gave out. And they need another path.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams. Following you.
Dreams. Hold.
Bloody hell, brother. What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, there's the temple now. Just need to find a way around.
Whatever it is, it works fast.